Hello again, YouTubers, Instagram, and Facebook, and anybody that I've missed. This is the dual 1209 built in between 1970 and 1971. It'll be taking the place of my dual 1009 because there's parts in it that have failed that I'm having trouble getting parts for it. I was surprised that this one actually came back to life because it had multiple problems. So we're going to do a test video and see how this machine performs.
Just can't tell. It's only when I